Hello, I'm Admiral Bumblebee, and today I'm going to show you how to get Midi into a VST effect in Renoise 3.0. So the VST effect we're going to be using is Glitch 2, right here. So what we need to do is, for the effect, we need to go to our plugin window, and we need to set up a VST alias. Once we set up a VST alias for the effect that we're using, any input we send to that VST alias goes straight to the plugin. If you look right up over here, you'll see we have Midi going in to our plugin.